Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, code Primate, and it is time once again for Let's Play Lumber Tycoon. This is my alt character, Sam Per Life. And yeah, so last time we left off, I had just gotten the clover saw all set up, ready to go. Haven't tested it too much, so I might need another wall here on the back side. I figured what I'd do is I'd run down real quick, grab the last little bits here, and then we are going to make a couple of runs. So yeah, I've got white to finish off the walls, but I don't know that I'm actually going to do the walls because, yeah, we're not going to do the walls tonight. So let's go make some moolah, make some money. Thank you everyone for all the comments and everything that you guys have been doing. It's amazing. Oh, hello. Just ran over somebody's wood. The coolest thing happened today, but I'm not going to say anything. I had a great day for all those that were asking. P Furry, can I have some money? P Furry, you've got 842. So I can get the red axe. What? I don't know. How much do you need? Like 8,000? You need like 8,000, don't you? Okay, fine. Let's give him 8,000. Just for fun. Send money to Pierre. Yep. 800. Transfer. Shh, it's a present. Nobody knows. Enjoy. We can get that back. I'm gonna be testing out with the lava wood. Whoops. Get up there. There we go. Yeah. I derped. Alright, there we go. Tell him. Yes, please. Hurry. Thank you. By the way, my coffee's gone. Cool things that happened today. This morning I got up early. Had a cancellation to something that I was going to go do anyway. But after that, I was able to basically play video games with the kids. We got to go swim in the pool. We hung out, ate lunch. Just a really good day to just, you know, chill out at home and have a great day. Great day. So, and I enjoy days like that. The weather wasn't too hot. It wasn't too cold. The sun was out. There was not a... Well, there's like fluffy clouds in the sky. Clear water. It was great. Anyhow, you're not here about my story, my day. You're here because you want to see some Lumber Tycoon. Let's do it. I'm going to get 2 straights. I don't know that I'm going to be able to fit this all in the utility. Yes. Yes, I would like that. Ooh. Excuse me. I had a frog in my throat. Ribbit. Boom, doo-doo-doo-doo. Can you guys hear that song? I'm gonna turn up the volume. We like the volume. There we go. Hey, Tom. Yes. Thank you. Finish this out. Somebody said that these were boring. You guys, like, you watch it for my commentary too, right? Not just for me sitting here build stuff. Like, if I wanted to, I could just, like, turn off my camera and turn off everything and just build. I mean, I could do that. Be horrible. I don't do videos like that. Although, those were the videos that, like, I started learning off of. As the ones where it's like somebody zoomed out like this and they're like, hey, YouTube. Like that. I'm not actually going to put that. Oh. Wait, did I get the mouth opening? Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. Come on, back it up. Woo! What I figure is, before I start, like, epic building everything, let's get all of the land first. So my goal for the next week... It probably won't take me a week. It would probably take me about 3-4 days. is to gather and build as or gather and sell as much wood as possible to buy all the plots of land. There's somebody else. Can you give me some money? Tell me a reason. If you tell me a reason, I will do it. That doesn't go for everybody. They just have like a billion people showing up. Give me money. Give it. No, it's my money. My money too. Let's do that. Please is not a reason. If you say, like, I need two conveyors, or I'm buying my next plot of land, or something, just not please. Please. Come on. Come on, get up there. Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's take this. We're going to move you out the way. Move. Get out the way, car. And move you. Right there. Move you. This will be like our... Oh, my head's stuck. The roller got a hold of my hair. What are you doing? Just get in there, bear. Oh, you. I know you. There we go. It's like you can epically build everywhere except if there's a pebble. There we go. So I'll make a little garage over here or something. Something nice. Something fun. And then keep building on here. Now I know I can back up on like the conveyor belt system, and my truck will actually allow it to like pick stuff up. But I don't know that it's going to work on this thing. Oh, are you turned around? You're turned around. Rotate, rotate. That's why you're not lined up. Come on. Oh. There you go. There you go. There you go. Come on, one more. Perfect. And you. Now notice I did not come all the way down to the ground. And that's so the truck... the truck has a little bit of room to do this. Watch, 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 watch. Watch. Get in there. Get in there, Sam. Oh, utility car's in the way. Come on, brown utility car. Let's move. Move it. Mm-hmm. Beep, beep. I got a message. Beep, beep. Message for code. Oh, I didn't even see. Okay, we're at 7 minutes. We got plenty of time. Oh, by the way, I realized that on OBS, I actually have time setting. So I can see the time. So right there like that. Open this and voila. And that, watch this. As long as you're touching. Oh, come on. Do your thing. Move. Do the thing. Do the thing with, do the, like the thing with the thing. It didn't do it. Didn't do the thing. Okay, hold on. Am I not high enough up? Let's do it again. Whoa, 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 whoa. Open. Closed. Not far enough back. Back. All right. Open. Do it. What? I give up. I give up. I'm a failure. I'm horrible at Lumber Tycoon. I should never play again. Just kidding. I'm actually pretty good. All right. Yeah. So... What do I have? I've got all those axes. Oh. I gotta actually build a storage place for my axes. Because I can't build it inside there. That's my gift shop. Gifts received shop. Hmm. What should I do? What should I do? You know what? I'm just going to drop them for now. We're wasting time. Valuable, valuable time. Okay, we're gonna keep that one, but we're gonna change its slot to there. Good. Good. Itchy. Okay, let's do this. Alright, we are going to test out the clover saw with redwood. Lava wood. Firewood. Well, it's all firewood. You could throw it all into the fireplace. And it would all burn. Except for lava wood. Which doesn't make it firewood? There's some logic behind that. Definitely some logic. I wonder if anybody's been up here yet. Doesn't look like it. I don't see any scraps or like pieces laying around. So hopefully we are the first. Come on, boulders. Okay, get ready. Here we go. Go! Go. Oh, don't hit me, boulder. Don't hit me. You missed, boulder. Ya boulder. Run. Done. And back to the awesome music. Epic. Oh, there's a door there. Slap. Slap chop. Slap. Copyright pending. Oh, the copyright's already taken for slap chop, darn it. Oh, fail. Can I walk back up here? I can, okay. So yeah, that was a big fail on my part. Fail Sam per life. Sam fail life. Oh, man, get up there. Make it? No. Why? All right, fine. I didn't need you anyway. There we go. That's the chute that I'm going for. I need that one. So, right here at this nook, that direction. You are lined up perfectly. I'm just going to give you a couple slaps right here. Slappy slap. What is going on with my mouse? There it goes. Really? Alright. No, not blueprints. You come later. Go. Did I make it? It's down there. We'll find it later. You, sir. You're coming with me. Wait, isn't that where it needs to go off? Why am I going that direction? You should be going that direction. Go. And magic. Making the magic happen. Ooh, good distance, but a little rough on the landing. He may have to take the bronze. Ooh, I love the fire axe. It is the best axe for firewood. I like the shuruki, the rokuruki axe. Up. Thank you. Under, over. And twisty twist. Oh, that's going so fast. Wait, where are you going? Okay, you're gonna go that way. That way. No! Okay, fine. That works. So that's 1, 2, 3 trees down there, plus one tree failed. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm just gonna go down. I can drive it. No problem. I'm actually got pretty good skills. I'm a got skills. Might be faster going the other way, though. How many of you have laptops? Me, I has a laptop. That lined up pretty nice there. Cool. All right, choppy chop chop time. Chop it, chop, chop. Gotta slow it down, slow it down. Good. Goodness. How long have we been? 15 minutes. 15 minutes of me just building a conveyor belt and chopping wood. Okay, wait. We want the little ones in first, right? That way, yep. That way the big ones can lay across the top. And we are going to stack you in there as tight as possible. Shorts on the outside, longs on the inside. That seems to be the best method. Shorty. And I think that one's a little too, yep, you're too big. Get back out. How about you? Will you fit? Merber. That's about even. I don't think so. You made it. Congratulations. All right, let's go get these shorts. You, come with me. Oh, okay, that's not gonna work. You try there. Maybe that worked. Just a little. All right. Oh, this is a long walk. About tripped over the log that was in my way. Oop. Good. Oop. You, come this direction. There you go. That's good. Okay, let's start long loading. That's what I've dubbed this, long loading, because it's going long ways. I guess it'd be side loading, wouldn't it? Long ways would be like the length of the truck when talking about dimensions. Like the lumber dimension. I got the something axe. I assume he means shark axe. It's the only axe I would get excited about. Especially, yeah, that's what it was. Cause look at his money, it went down. You're welcome, buddy. There we go. Push you along. There we go. Grab this. Is that gonna be long enough? I don't think you're long enough, buddy. That's okay. We'll long load you in there. Hopefully you make it. Good luck. Choppy chop time. Choppy chop, chop, chop. Choppy chop. 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 Okay. I just noticed that. Hide you. Cheese. Cheese and rice. Cheese with sprinkles. There we go. Right now. Come on. Just chop the wood. Why are you being so difficult tonight? It's not really a laggy server either. I mean, it's got some speed to it, so I don't know what it's doing or what it's thinking. Long load. What do you think? Two layers or three layers? Yeah, we'll do three. Long load. Oh, get up and over. Up and over. Nope. In. Thank you. How about you? Are you long enough? Yeah, you're long enough. You're just being difficult. Oh. Get in there. It'll be fine. It's fine. It's fine. You're going right across those wheel wells, aren't you? Uh-oh. Hang tight. Woo! That was loud. Do 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 do. Almost done. Almost done. Come on up. Come on. What are you doing? Up. Oh wait. Okay. No, you were right. You're good. You stay there. We'll push you the rest of the way in. Like that. Nice and even. Even Steven. Wait, my name's Sam. No, well, actually, my name's Code. Okay, cool. We got that. That's good. Grab this. Uppity up, 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 up. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Good. Oh, man. That's going to be a nice load. We're going to plank all this, get it done, get mad cash, go buy our next plot of land. I can't move you. Darn it. Chopping with that axe would have taken forever. Get in there. Can I just get in between there? Will that work? That works. We're gonna go one more just to be safe. Get close. There we go. You're good. You're good. And choppy chop chop. The coder man can, cause he mixes it with love. And chops all the lumber he can. Choppy chop. Choppy chop. Choppy chop. I need a new mouse, I think. That or... I don't know. What are you doing? You're just like, oh, okay. Now you fell? It's like, I don't want to fall down yet. I won't do it.
What?
I won't do it, and I don't like it. Zoop. I don't like it. Nope. Alright, you are a little too close. Like, that was just a tad too much. Alright. Jump. Come on, get in. For the win! Gosh. It's taking forever. Alright, we gotta get more efficient at this. Click, 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 click. What? Click, click, thank you. Man. Click, click, click. That was not efficient. Click, click, click. Neither was that. Click, click, click. Done. Okay. Everybody cut? Everybody chopped? Are we good? Alright. Down. Grab. Up. Tilt it. Tilt it. Tilt it. You're not going on there, are you? Okay, fine. Let's climb up here. Come on back. No, I did not jump in yet. That's actually a good spot. You stay right there. Next. Just fill in the gaps. Fill in the gaps. There we go. This is going to be so hard to drive down. I just realized like how much wood is actually on here. And it's 3 trees worth. And they were not like junior trees. One of those was like an elder. And by the way, no, you can't tell if it's a junior, senior, elder, blah, blah, blah. You just gotta know. Know it by heart.
I've seen trees all around Lumberland. When they get really big, they become an elder tree. The elder trees you gotta watch out for. You could be walking towards it and say, I'm gonna cut that tree down. And as soon as you get to it, its leaves fall off. And it hits the ground. And you'll never see it again. Elder trees.
Coming to a store near you.
Good quality trees are hard to find nowadays.
Oh.
Good quality people to load up your truck are hard to find nowadays.
Never mind. Okay.
I just want to go.
We're so close, guys. So close. Come on. Come on. This is the fun part coming up. And I'm getting excited. Let's do it. I think this is the most fun. Is the drive down from here after you've loaded everything up. The excitement part comes when you're selling it off and you're seeing how much you actually made off the entire load. But the most fun part is to go down and drive. Hold on one second. Okay, we are back. I had a phone call inside.
Ooh. Nope, I will call him back. I told everybody, I said, don't disturb me while I'm recording. I'm going to be in here for like at least half an hour. Maybe even an hour. Don't call me. I will call you.
Don't have your people call me. I will call you.
It's not mean. Not mean. I will call them back. I make calls. I'm a mover and groover of all stages. Actually, is that 4 layers deep? That's not 4 layers deep. That's only 3. Okay. We can get you up one more layer. There we go. Oh, maybe. There we go. That is beautiful. Okay. So, like always, we're going to do one of 2 things. We're going to deliver a huge truckload of wood, or we're going to make a big mess on the way down. Either way.
Oh no, I dropped one.
No log left behind. What are you doing? Stop it. No.
This is failing already. I can see it now. The headlines read, truck crashes. Too much.
Stay on top. Oh goodness. Me, it's moving.
The wood is alive.
Okay, come on. Gonna be doing this until the break of dawn. Oh, no.
Early in the morning, I rise in Lumberland. Going to get the trees, axes in my hand. Loading up the truck, hope it doesn't fall. When I get to driving, please don't hit the wall. Ooh. Down on my base, I got a saw. It's gonna chop the lumber and all.
Oh man, no. No.
I can't. Okay, leave it. We'll come back for it. Oh no. Oh, I can't even slow down. Okay, I hear you. I can't grab it yet, I promise.
No, stop. Oh.
Shh. Thank you. Oh man. Did we just lose more?
Go.
Oh. We are more concerned about the finished product. Oh goodness me. We're going. Yep, we're going. Okay. Oh, man. What happened?
No, no. Oh, what a mess.
And we're still sliding. We're still sliding.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, it's gone.
I can't move. I'm destroyed.
Code, you idiot.
What were you thinking making it that big? Seriously. Okay, can we grab this and pull it out of the way? We can't even move stuff in here. Can we move that back? Can we get this? Hit the truck, move it forward, do anything? I am not re-resing the truck. Alright, let's get out. Can we do this? Move this out the way. Come here. Come here. Come on. Tilt you back. Come on. There we go. Okay. We got one. We got two. We got three. Four. Alright. It looks like that's the one holding us in place. So let's move everything out of the way here. Move it off to the side. Off to the side. So my 30-minute gameplay just turned into like 45-minute gameplay. Maybe 50. Ooh. Okay. Chop you. Now move you. Chop, move. Nope. Chop, move. Chop, move. Okay. There's that. So now we only have to worry about that little piece there. And if we can just move it forward. There we go. Skills. Alright, let's do this. Forward, 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 forward. We're free. We're free. Alright, just get this wood down there. We'll start throwing it on. We'll come back for the rest. I want to see how well the quad saw, clover saw works with the lava wood.
It better be epic, Code. I'm sorry.
Really? Really? Not a single piece stayed in there.
No. I just want to see if it works. Bring it. Bring this over here. Now. The people want to see.
Get on there.
I'm gonna surf it up. Make sure it gets around the corner.
That would be another thing. Have a detector right there, and if it's too long, it chops it once right there. Like if it can't get around this corner.
And it made it. Sweet.
Come on, I gotta see this.
Uh-oh. What happened? Well, that's pretty sweet. That is awesomely sweet. So I just need some wires right there to keep the backside on, and yeah. Yeah, not bad. So I like it a lot. Okay, I'm going to do one more. And then I will clean this up while you guys take a break for a second. And all right, let's go put this in our, really? Forgot the parking brake. Guess I won't use my truck. One more. Come on. I guess I really don't have to worry about stuff here. I could just throw it on there and then go. Because I know it's going to work. I just need to know how well it's going to work, right? So it's going to start doing its thing over there, and I don't even have to worry about it. So, knock on wood. Let's grab that, and let's keep going. There it goes, off in the distance. Oh, that's awesome. That's so awesome. Hold on. What's the chat? I turned the chat off. Me too, it's under the map. Blue Steve. Hi, Blue Steve. Okay. Last one, promise. I'll clean this stuff up while I'm away. Say good night, everyone. You saw nothing. I'm Code Primate. This is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. And don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what you think. I will try and get back to you as fast as I can. I love you guys. Have a great night. Bye.